I heard you having a bad time in lockdown, so I wanted to give you a little makeover to try and cheer you up a bit and give you sort of like all glitter and glam lip. So we'll do that, we'll do your makeup and make it pretty. So I'm going to start with your eyes. I'm going to go in with the Urban Decay Beach palette. I absolutely love this palette. And the packaging is so pretty. So I'm going to go in with this. First shade I'm going to go in with is Salt. I'm going to grab a bit on there and I'm going to put it all over the eyelid and blend it in. And this is going to create a base. And sure it's really blended in to make it look really nice. I'm gonna wipe my brush so you don't have that color on that. The next shade I'm gonna go in with is I'm gonna go all over again. I'm gonna try and focus on this area around here, and this is called Play shade here. Really blend that in. All over the lid. Okay. Now the next shade I'm going to do is I'm going to do the same shade, but I'm going to use a really fluffy brush. And the next shade is I'm going to go in with 16th Street, which is this one just here, and that is a nice and I'm just going to focus up on this area here. So, focus that on the area. Sort of blend it in. It's the first time doing. Lockdown really sucks. So that was the Urban Decay Beach palette. Now I'm going to go in with another shade. I'm just going to quickly do your inner corner. And I'm going to give you like a highlight. So I'm going to go in with the Christine Gold Map by Urban Decay. That's the color. And I'm going to go in with this shade here. really nice. And the next palette I have is Moondust by Urban Decay. And I'm just going to put it on this corner here. But the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get some concealer. I'm just going to pop that on here so it makes the shadow stick. Now I've done that, I can take them into spot. This shade here called Lightning. And close that so you can see. Obviously, love this colour. I'm going to take that colour and I'm going to compact it onto the brush. And I'm going to on like that. I'm gonna get some more and I'm gonna do it on the other side. Yeah, I like that. And what I'm quickly gonna do is I'm gonna do some colours onto your under eye. So I'm going to grab another brush here. I'm going to go in with the Moondust palette, but I'm also going to go in with this Accessorize palette as well. These don't have names. I'm going to go in with this one here. Going in with, and I'm going to take some of this as well, and I'm just going to brush that underneath your eye, so it's sort of like connected on up. And then what I'm finally going to do is I'm going to, so much glitter everywhere, and I'm going to take this Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Eyeliner in the shade Amber, and I'm just going to and I'm going to put this over the top and underneath. So, over the top. And underneath. We're going to do your right eye. mascara. This is the Urban Decay Troublemaker mascara. I'm so sorry for the noise this is about. And the other thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to go in with mascara today. I won't do lashes because I know you want to get back. So I'm just going to do and curl. So now we've done your eyes, I'm now going to do your face. So I've got this pore primer thing, and I'm just going to put that on your T's head. Just to... Now the next thing is, I've got you a light foundation from the Body Shop in Vanilla 020, and I'm going to use that all over your face. Blend that in as well. I'm just going to go down your neck so it's all blended in properly. I'm gonna do sort of like your ear bit, so that's all blended. Okay, so now I've done your eyes and your foundation, I'm going to do some blusher, and I'm going to put some glitter on you as well. But the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm just going to some sort of like fake powder on you, sort of bake it in a bit. Smooth. I'm gonna grab this one and I'm going to put some. This is the number 7 shimmer palette, caramel. So in circular motions. Okay. So I now have this Revolutions unicorn highlighter. So I want to go in with this Revolution Shimmer Banana Palette as well, but I want to kind of do that here. So, temple, a little bit on your nose, on your chin, and some around here, on your face. Things I want to do for you is I'm going to go in with the heat, kind of. This is the heat sort of shimmer part. To make your lips look bigger, and I've also got you the most glitzy, wow, that's messed up, glitzy lipstick. So I think I'll get you a brush for that. If you hang on a second, I'll do it by brush. Okay, so final thing I'm going to do is I'm going to use some Urban Decay All Night Air setting spray to set it in place so it doesn't get messed up. Close your eyes. Enjoyed.